Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are diving into an important health topic, how your skin can give you clues about your liver health. The liver is a powerhouse organ responsible for detoxifying your blood, helping you digest food and storing energy. But did you know that your skin can show early warning signs of liver disease? Stick around as we uncover the top 10 skin signs that might indicate liver problems. Let's get started. First up, we have jaundice. This is probably the most well-known sign of liver issues. Jaundice causes your skin and the whites of your eyes to turn yellow. This happens because your liver is not breaking down bilirubin properly, which is a yellow pigment in your blood. If you notice this yellow tint, it's important to see the doctor right away. Next, we have spider angiomas. These are small spider-like blood vessels visible on your skin. They often appear on your face, neck and chest. When the liver is struggling, it can't filter estrogen properly, causing these tiny blood vessels to form. Number 3 is palmar erythema. This is a fancy term for red palms. If you notice the palms are unusually red, it could be due to liver disease. Like spider angiomas, this is also related to hormone imbalances caused by liver issues. Ever had an itch you just can't scratch away? Itchy skin can be another sign of liver disease. When the liver is malfunctioning, bile salts can accumulate in the skin, causing severe itching. It's more than just dry skin, so if it persists, get it checked out. Sign number 5 is easy bruising. The liver makes proteins that help your blood clot. If it's not working right, you might find yourself bruising with the slightest bump. Pay attention to frequent or unusual bruising. Number 6 is ascites, which is a buildup of fluid in abdomen causing swelling. This is a serious sign of advanced liver disease, often related to cirrhosis. If you notice your abdomen is unusually swollen, it is crucial to seek medical advice. Our 7th sign involves changes in urine and stool color. Dark urine and pale stools can signal liver issues. These changes occur because bilirubin isn't being processed effectively. If you notice these changes, it's time for a liver checkup. Number 8 is Terry's nails, where your nails look mostly white with a narrow pink band at the tip. This can indicate liver problems and is caused by changes in the nail bed due to liver dysfunction. 9th on our list is finger clubbing, where the tips of your fingers become rounder and wider. This can be associated with chronic liver disease. It's a less common sign, but worth noting if you observe changes in your fingers. Finally, we have xanthelisma, which is yellowish cholesterol deposits around your eyes. This can be a sign of high cholesterol, often linked to liver issues. Although they are not harmful, they can indicate underlying problems. Under treatments, it is always medical evaluation, consult a doctor, and follow the treatment plans. This may include medications, lifestyle changes, or surgical interventions. Make dietary changes, that is, adopt a liver-friendly diet. Reduce saturated fats, sugars and salt. Increase fiber intake from fruits, vegetables and whole grains. Drink plenty of water. Limit alcohol. Reduce or eliminate alcohol consumption. Make lifestyle modifications. Maintain a healthy weight. Exercise regularly to reduce liver fat. Avoid toxins. Limit exposure to chemicals and avoid smoking. Under natural remedies, it is milk thistle and turmeric. Also consider supplements with potential liver benefits, but consult a doctor first. And always monitor the existing conditions, like control your blood sugar and cholesterol, manage diabetes and cholesterol levels to prevent liver damage. And when it comes to stress, always it is better to reduce stress by practicing stress relief techniques. Also, engage in activities like yoga and meditation to manage stress. Addressing liver health involves medical guidance, dietary changes, and lifestyle adjustments. Always consult healthcare professional for personalized advice. So thanks for tuning in. Remember, while these signs can indicate liver problems, they can also be related to other health issues. If you notice any of these changes, it is important to consult a healthcare professional for proper diagnosis. Your skin can tell you a lot about what's happening inside your body, so pay attention to those signals. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more health tips. Stay healthy and see you in my next video. Bye-bye.